Follow up the latest ranking of the nuclear ultimate challenge.